donate anything before this all went down. Central High Tech State. Paper's a week old. Feels like years. You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. I better get back to it.
Yep.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Nothing.
You fixed it.
Continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a didn't get looted.
My producer's telling me we have to get off the air now.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved ones. God bless you all.
Door leads to the back alley.
Find anything? I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay. What's that?
This is my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. This door for when we find the keys. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
It's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
They're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happened, and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage. See if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. But we should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
It's the remote to my dad's TV. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you? Well, never mind. It's nothing.
Let's, head back to the others. It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. The pills are in there. It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and... I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Hey, Carly. That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're really fine. All of your colleagues are probably dead.
You don't think I know that? Of course I'm not fucking fine. God, Lee, just leave me alone.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Jesus.
I don't. That's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. You just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? I got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Hey there. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go. Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right, that wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, this is the plan. You don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
drew some attention. Be careful.
You need to find a weapon.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick. You should hold on to that. It'll come in handy. That was awesome! See the spark plug. The force inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I'll wait for him to get closer.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pig-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay. We'll be right behind you.